Berkeley tonight. It was touch and go there for a while for UB's Shakespeare in the Park this year with public funding slashed so severely, but Marine Midland Bank came through with some cash, and the series will open with a rock'em sock'em production. We'll let Eyewitness News reporter Mike Randall tell us about it.
A virtue that was never... Long on talk and short on action is how we remember some of the Bard's best plays. But as Shakespeare in the Park gets ready to present Henry IV, Part 1, director Meg Pantera is planning a few surprises. Action, and lots of it. There are duels, brawls, knockdown, drag-out fights. The kind of mixing it up that would make Hulk Hogan stand up and take notice. All choreographed by an actor who's put fights together for stage, numerous soap operas, and even the movies. Stage combat is Steve Vaughn's thing.
Some guys sing, some guys dance. I've always been an athlete, and I've always been intrigued by the violent side of theater.
Steve says in Henry IV, Part 1, it's not violence for violence's sake. The fight scenes recreate a slice of history. It's his job to make sure that that's all that gets sliced.
The sword is a very, very dangerous weapon. It requires a lot of discipline and a lot of precision. Could you show me?
All right.
Hey, nice job.
Shakespeare in Delaware Park begins its 16th season, June 25th. As always, it's free and a great way to spend a summer night. Henry IV, Part 1 starts the season with a bang. Or is it a clank? Well, you get the point. Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.
Now I know why Mike put in a requisition form for a new tie. By the way, this is a 16th...